for number 2. So multiplying powers. In this case, if you are going to multiply a power with the same base, ang gagawin mo lang is i-add mo yung exponent niya. Again, if you're multiplying power with the same base, keep the base, then add the exponent. Okay, so kaya ito, x raised to the m multiplied by x raised to the n is just equal to x raised to the m plus n. So, ganito siya sinulat kasi variable ang ginamit dun sa exponent niya. So, try tayo ng numbers. Okay? So, 2 raised to the 2 multiplied by 2 raised to the 3. Okay? So, kung mapapansin nyo dito, yung bases niya is 2. So, ikikip lang natin siya. Kagaya yung ginawa dito. Okay, so 2. Ikip lang natin yung 2. Anong gagawin natin sa exponent? I-add lang natin sila. So, 2 plus 3 is equal to. So, 2, keep, or just copy. 2 plus 3, that is 5. So, again, exponent niya is 5 and the base niya is 2. So, ibig sabihin, 5 beses mong imultiply yung 2 sa sarili niya. Okay, so, sulat natin dito. So, 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 2 and multiplied by 2. So, ilan na? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 5 times. 2 times 2, that is 4. Multiplied by 2 times 2, that is 4. And multiplied by, bring down 2. Okay? So, equals 4 times 4, that is 16. Multiplied by 2. Okay? 16 times 2, that is 32. 32 now is the final answer. Okay? So,